Hey guys, this is part two of our mob grinder episode, and so I'm in my creative world. I'm not in the server, and so what I'm gonna do, as I heard from skeletons, drop 21 blocks. If they drop 21 blocks, then you could kill them in one hit, which is what I want to do with the mob grinder. So I'm gonna test that right now. I'm gonna build a base right here. And Luke, are you on the server right now?
Yes.
Okay, well, I'm gonna work on this. So this will basically be the layout of the drop, that, and then this is gonna be the top floor of our mob grinder where we're gonna kill the skeletons. And yeah, so let's keep moving this up. So this is a, hold on. And then, so then the skeletons drop right here.
You might be wondering why I'm doing this. It's because I'm gonna make like stairs and stuff so I can get up and down faster. Or maybe rails, I don't know. Just stuff for the future.
All right.
I don't know if you hear me because this is like going super fast.
All right, so here it is. I'll put water down.
Parkour.
Like this.
I like iron pickaxe.
All right, so the water goes about right to here. The skeleton spawns, floats down to here. And then he gets on the little ledge, like that. I'll cover him.
That little ledge. That, I have a full inventory.
And then another skeleton comes. Like this, pushes that other skeleton off, and I don't know if he's falling.
I have no idea.
Are they both on the ledge? Oh, okay. And then another skeleton comes, pushes all two of them off, hopefully. Yeah.
Ah.
And then the other one comes down and dies. So that's bad. We don't want that. So it's falling 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Hold on. No. Wait. So from there, they're falling 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. They fall 16 blocks. So since that isn't working out, we'll change the thing to 15. See what happens. Hopefully they'll survive and I could kill them in one hit. If not two hits. And Luke has no idea what I'm doing right now. Okay, this water is supposed to run all the way like this. Push that down. Now, if I put a couple skeletons right here, and let's see what happens.
No, they can't.
One falls, and it survives. And let's see if I could hit it one hit. Hold on. I'll kill these two. Alright, so now they're all gone. Let's see if this will work this time. Hopefully it will. Alright, so the skeletons are gonna fall down any second. They survive, and I could kill them in about... two hits, but hold on. If they fall more than one, they die, right? Don't they? Oh, never mind. The other ones died when I... Oh, crap. So it is. Hold on. I'll make it one more down, see if they survive. Okay. I think we're getting close, guys, to the answer. Okay. Alright, so they survive, and I could attempt to kill them. With the sun sword, it's easy. So, let's make it go down even more.
No.
To there. And then make this like that. So I'm gonna see how many blocks this takes. One. Alright, they're still surviving, so let's bring it to the last level. I could kill them in one hit with one sword. But you know, we always want best, so. Push those down. And they survive, and I could kill them in three hits. I'm gonna see if you could actually. I'll move this up one, and we'll see if we could get the answer.
Kill down the server.
Why?
I need to.
So?
I need to. Oh, I have one heart.
Dude, sorry, bro. I need to find the answer.
I'm gonna wait here. Kill down the server.
Hold on. I don't see how many blocks it takes to kill them in one hit. In two hits, I could kill them easily. I just need to move this up by one. Alright, this should work. Bear with me, guys. I think we've done something amazing. Three. And let's spawn a couple in. Hold on, I think I have to get rid of these bozos. One. Two.
Dude, I'm trapped in a hole.
I could kill these
in
two hits, but I wanted to see if I could kill them in more. Alright, I want to. I don't like using want to.
Dude, I'm gonna die.
Dude, I'm not in the server.
Get in the server.
No, you get something to do. Alright, and we're almost done, guys. Just testing this. Three there. I'll take this down. And they survive, and I can kill them in one hit, guys. We did it. Alright, so they fall exactly. One.
MLG Pro this. MLG Pro. MLG One, Pro this. MLG Pro.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. 23 blocks, guys. Remember that. 23. Alright. 23 blocks, guys. Alright. Let's get on the server and continue building our mob grinder. Alright. 23 down.
Oh, now you join. Right when I'm out of there.
And I died.
And the creeper exploded.
Oh, crap. Okay. That was a great start. 23.
I'm still getting myself. 23. Remember that. I ate Robbie. You ate Robbie. The army. Hello, stuff's in a chest.
Thanks. Where's my water and my signs? Are you sure you got
all? I know where it is. Go down there. Go all the way to the end. And then at the end, there'll be a little pool of stuff. Well, I mean a little thing of stuff. Was it? Oh. this. Something like this. This? No. What? Need a little bit of redstone. Okay, they're redstone. Redstone? Okay, something like this over here? With a gold? No, I don't think. What? Oh, I can't remember. I feel shaky for some reason. I don't know why. I feel a little shaky. I don't know why. No. You need iron. I need iron. I don't. Why is it in the chest? There's iron, but not iron bars. Check your inventory.
Dude, I have 50 iron.
Give me some.
Dude, I'm down here working. Can you smelt it yourself, please?
It's smelting. Can we just destroy the darkness so then like it spawns more? That'd be fun. Oh nice, you have glass. Good.
Don't use it.
No.
What? Come on. I was here last time.
What? Wait, this is the recipe for rails, right? Or is it the other way? Oh, it's the other way.
Yeah. No, crap. Oh my god, it's so annoying.
Like this? Like this?
There.
I'm just trying to figure out how to craft powered rails. No? Where is it like? Nothing? Hey, Oh. No. Okay. What was that?
Thunder? Do you not know what thunder sounds like?
I mean, like, did you summon it or something?
Why, dude, there's no cheats in here.
Craft powered rails. Search. Good. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Simple, duh. Forgot. It's like this. Oh. Wait. Here. Powered rail, 6. Make a redstone torch. 1 or... I'm the rail man. Do I have enough? Yes. So we go.
How long have we been recording?
Wait, like almost 20 minutes.
Okay. Good.
Let's see something else. This. Right? If I don't break it. This? No! Okay. Yeah, we need more gold. We need more gold! We need more gold. Do you have any gold?
What?
Gold.
No.
You're gonna be happy of what I'm making.
What?
I'm making it so you could go up.
What? What is it?
Like you could go outside really quickly.
Yeah, how do you, what are you doing?
You'll see. Getting close to being done with it.
I'm almost done putting the finishing touches on the mob spawner.
I want to do this episode like 45 minutes since we're going to skip through a lot of it.
Yeah.
Okay. You agree with me?
Yeah.
I'm close. Being done. Really close.